Well, welcome back to our next episode here. Just wanted to go over that we finished the ceiling and we did two coats of the primer paint. Now the primer paint has the paint inside of it, the color that we're doing all the trim work in. So this way you don't have to put like 2 to 4 coats on, you can just do 2 generous coats of paint and just do the primer. Because it's a ceiling, you really don't have to worry about a lot of scuff marks or anything like that. We finished these two walls here. I decided to do this wall over here as well in the darker color. And we're going to have some beautiful Santa Fe artwork to put up here with some vibrant colors, which are really going to make this room pop. So we've cut in along the ceiling. If you recall, I did the caulking around the corners. And then we did the wall in this color and this color. And now we're going to do this color on these two walls, which is going to be our outside wall and around our closets as well. Then after that, what we're going to do is we're going to hang our window treatments and we're going to start putting up our accessories and things. Also wanted to point out that we also did the baseboards. Remember, we caulked those in as well. And again, you want to make sure that you have a good drop cloth down. On this, when you're painting, you really don't want to have the sheet, because if you remember in the previous webisode, I said when you were doing the ceiling, you could use a like a top sheet from your bed or something like that, just an old sheet, but paint does go through it. So you do want to use like a plastic or a canvas type drop cloth for it. So anyway, so what we're going to do is we're going to finish this room here, and when we get this all done and paint, get all of it cut in the bottom here and get this all rolled out, we'll then show you the rest of the room and we'll hang our window treatments again and our artwork. So stay tuned to see the final